can you say he's a sucker for bones?